Oh, look at this. I'm gonna do this really quick. Simply, wait a minute, hold on, go back. Free Monster Hunter pack. What's this? That looks really dumb. I guess that's sticking with the theme then, isn't it? Oh, Rathalos! Would you like a Rathalos in your Sonic game? Yes, that is so meme worthy. That is freaking priceless. The fuck is this shit? Twenty-twenty-two. They just released this? Yo, you're fucking joking. Yo, look at this fucking Sonic in a dress, bro. Would you like your Sonic to wear a dress? Run around wearing Monster Hunter costumes and a dress? Oh shit. The ultimate combination of fan fiction. So, you want to see something funny? One of the people on my friend thing, because I could easily find his back. So, this person is playing Pokemon Scarlet. The fucking everybody has Pokemon goddamn. Can you go down the list, please? Look, this guy has Violet. This guy has freaking. Why this thing doesn't want to work. Oh well, this guy doesn't have it. Well, you get a pass then. This guy doesn't. Okay, well this person does. These are two new people that I got from Monster Hunter Wings of Ruin. Don't even really play Monster Hunter. Anyway, so this person bought Sonic Frontiers. It looks like they played the demo, and then they're like, "Oh, well, that game's really good. I'm gonna buy it." So I don't know. I don't know what they were thinking, cause I was like, "Okay, well, let's see what they're." First, there's a demo, so I was like, "Okay, cool." Right? But then there's these videos. I'm like, okay, fine. It's probably a game that they remastered, right? But nah, bro. This shit, look at the description. It says, experience Sonic like never before. Bro, these guys are serious with that. Cyberspace. Cyberspace levels. Portals scattered through. Why would you put Sonic in space? Oh, he could be supersonic. Wow, is he fighting a fucking building? Is that a building that he's gonna punch? Is this? And look how low textured that is. Oh, now it's loaded. Okay. I guess my internet's just really, really shitty at the moment. Alright, yo, check this video out. This video looks so dumb. And we're gonna like go through it together. Each scene. Each moment. Like that. See this stupid logo? I'm joking. It is pretty dumb though. Look at it. I know it's the controls, but it's like a yin yang. But it also kind of looks like dominoes. Like a domino. It kind of looks like a cheese pizza with one pepperoni on it. It's like a giant pepperoni. And then over there, that white piece. I don't know. That's anchovy. I don't know what an anchovy looks like, actually. But anyway. This shit's loud. dead. Oh, this guy fucking died, bro. Oh, Sonic killed it? Don't lie. Boom, fuck you, bitch. I press this button no matter what you say. Boom. Destroyed the whole planet right there. Pew, pew. Listen to... Hold on, go back. So, listen to this piece. That. Those springs. Pew, pew. You're gonna hear those sounds the whole time. It's gonna pierce your brain. And look, why would they even show these backgrounds? Hold on, let me slow this shit down, actually. Why would they do this? They just snitched out their game. Like, everything's just gonna look the same. Same bland shit. Look at that. You want your Sonic game to look as bland as ever, with different backgrounds? God damn, Sonic Team. What the fuck were you thinking? Oh, our Sonic game looks really good. Pew, pew. Listen to that again. So let me go back to normal speed now. Do you hear what I mean when I said that whole thing's gonna start piercing your brain? Listen to this shit. Bro, it's so annoying. Like, even after I hear the sound, it's just like... I have afterthoughts about it. Look at this. Yo, when I first seen this, I was like, what the fuck? What did I just see? So look, these monsters. They look like they're metal. Some metal monsters, right? The Sonic's freaking looking at me. That's kind of creepy also. But look what he's gonna do. And especially, look at this guy's eyes. Why does it have to be green? Of all the colors. Okay, watch this. He turns... And then what does he do? He just runs and we close up on him. What the fuck? Look at this. That's so stupidly creepy. I don't know why it's there. Bro. Okay, so let's go back. Then this guy's busting out some Goku Dragon Ball Z shit the whole time after. This guy's like Goku, like child Goku basically. Shut the fuck up, bitch. It's so funny how they make you hear the sounds of Sonic's shoes when it's running on the floor. Forge a new frontier. That's it? That's the end? Alright. Let's go to this one. I seen like 2 seconds of this and I was like, nah, I have to do a video on this shit. Right? So far, so good. Everything's fine, right? Alright, first off, this looks like some freaking metal cooler scene, right? Like 100 metal coolers and... Look at this shit. The fuck is this shit? Alright, you go, Goku. Go kick those metal coolers' asses. Boom! Look at this guy kick them slow motion style. You're joking. Is Sonic for real? Is this Sonic for real? And look, he did like a jump spin kick. Did you notice that? Come on, internet. Stop being fucking garbage. Internet? God damn it. Backflip. Oh, that was sick, actually. Punch? Nigga. Do you know how a punch works when you're going at full force speed? Does this guy have bones? Kick. I see the double kick. But this guy punched metal. I can understand he's spinning fast to attack. Right? Because you don't, it's very indiscriminate of which attack part that he's using, right? But he used his... Hold on for a sec. Did I really pause it on this scene? I was looking at this scene the whole time while I was talking. Okay, hold on, let's go back. They did that again? Don't lie. They did the part where they're running and they pass through like five different scenes, but it's the same running animation. Like, don't do that. That just shows that your game has nothing. It just has Sonic running. Oh, good fucking work, Sonic team. And did you see all those backgrounds? They're all empty backgrounds. Can you show me something lively? Like, I get it. There was already a game of the Sonic franchise that had a city and whatever. Hold on. So let's examine these backgrounds. So we got, oh my god, look farther down in the background, up there somewhere. There's like loops and there's a freaking horseshoe shape. The fuck, yo, there's so many different, and then look at that tree right there. There's like a loop going around the tree with coins and shit. Who the fuck designed this world? You know what I mean? Who designed it? Obviously it was the Sonic team, but why did they design it in the way? And look, at the bottom of the tree, there's like a booster ramp. Right? This looks like you know what it looks like? This map right here? It looks like, fuck, if only I could go backwards. Like, if I could go out of the screen and check my games. But it looks like somebody was playing Roller Coaster Tycoon, right? And then they opened the roller coaster ride to edit the tracks. But then they fucked the tracks up so much, and then they just rage quitted the game. But they didn't rage quit for real, right? They just started clicking all over the place and pressing every button on the keyboard and punching the screen if they had to, right? And then they ended up with this fucking... This fucking Sonic map. Okay? They put water. Somehow, all their button pressing put water on the map. So, you end up with water, trees and shit. And a fucking ramp that's hovering in the air with coins above it. God damn. Okay, now look at this map. It's very empty, but it also looks like there's construction and a lot of destruction. God, it looks like there's construction around the destruction, right? That's exactly what it looks like. That's how you describe this scene right here. Construction around destruction, right? Now this scene looks like freaking Xenogears. Is that the game? Did I say it right? Xenogears? Where it's like two freaking beings fighting each other or something? Or Xenosaga? But then you know what? It kind of looks like that game. You know that game for PS2? Fuck, I have that game. I don't remember what it's called though. You know the game. It's like you run around with a horse and shit. I don't remember what it's called. Or wait, my games are here. Let's see. It's called. I don't know why I don't have it here. All right, well, whatever it's called, that's what it's called. You know what I'm talking about. You know the game. The horse. And then he goes and he fights those Colossuses. Shadow of the Colossus. Is that the game? Okay, on this. Okay, go back, please. This. There's some shit above. Do you see that shit above? The purple shit? And then the roses. So it looks like a blend of two different scenes. It looks like the first scene is the end moment of Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater merged with, know, fucking Legend of Zelda. You know, Spirit Tracks. Oh, this looks like a bland forest. Very bland forest with water. You know what? This scene with Biggs the Cat actually looks pretty good. Where is it? Oh, that's really dumb. Sonic, can you get in the plane, please, if you're gonna fly with us? Look, this scene right here, it looks pretty sick, no? Sonic and Biggs fishing together, and Sonic caught a gold octopus. Biggs just like, duh, I've been fishing forever. I never even caught one fish. Oh, look, C was about to attack Sonic there, too. Whoa, what the fuck? See, Shadow of the Colossus, just like I said. What the fuck? Oh my god, can you not? Hold on, go back to that. What the fuck is this shit? Where's Sonic in this? Oh, he's that blue blur that's sliding on the monster? Monster Hunter. I remember this shit from Monster Hunter. Ugh. And why do I remember a game of Monster Hunter where I got far in it? What the fuck is that music? Oh my god! What is this? What is happening on this screen here? I was just looking at it, just thinking, like, I kind of zoned out for a second there. Look, I'm going normal speed on this shit. Maybe I was fucking it up with the speed. What the fuck? The frames don't lie, okay? That's three Sonics on one frame, okay? Now, that's five Sonics on one frame. I don't think these people know how After Image works. Look at that shit. Two After Image Sonics. Hold on. Oh, and it was a fist? It was a fucking fist. This, the scene that showed before the video started, it was a freaking monster's fist. Can you go back, please? Why the fuck it wasn't going back? This fucking monster throws a fist. Look at this shit, bro. Are you for real? The monster is looking at Sonic, about to punch Sonic. You know, that's the equivalent of you trying to punch a fucking glowing fly. It's flying around in your fucking house. You're gonna punch that shit. Look at its hand. Its hand is so small. I'm trying to punch Sonic. You're fucking stupid. And what kind of monster is that anyway? It looks like a giant road monster. Like a highway monster. Holy shit, look at that. Holy fuck, look at this. They're trying to do this Attack on Titan type shit. But the monster's arm is so tiny. It's so small. Like, you sure you're gonna hit that thing? Like, you're lucky Sonic's even flying into that. Like a dumbass. Fucking Sonic. Boom. That was so retarded. And I can't believe we have one more to look at. I don't even know if I want to download this stupid game. I don't think I want to. I don't think it's worth it. 24 minutes of watching... I don't know. I'm assuming these videos are 2 minutes each.
You cannot run forever.
Again, they're doing that fucking crappy, shitty music. Like, you listen to this. What the fuck is happening here? Somebody please comment and tell me what's happening, because I'm confused. I'm so confused. So they said, "Don't stop me. I'm having fun. I'm like a tiger. Something. Gravity? What? Don't stop me. Fucking tiger gravity. Tiger uppercut." Oh. I'm flying through the sky like a tiger defying the laws of gravity? What the fuck kind of lyrics? Oh, look at that. Sonic saved that little shit. That's what he was doing. But then the bitch comes and says, "Look, the monster was gonna slash that little thing." And it's like, "Oops. What am I still doing here?" And Sonic's like, "Oh no, I gotta save it." Boom. Slash. They did that again? For real? Did they just say they're gonna make a supersonic out of me? What's happening? I'm so confused! So the Sonic team sung this song. And the video's fucking up. Hold on, I'm gonna pause it just so the video can load. Plus, this picture of Sonic looks pretty cool. I'll probably put it as the thumbnail. You know, I used to draw Sonic when I was a kid. Sonic was cool. I mean, he looks cool. But not really. He kind of looks like Okay, so whatever he looks like, but then he's wearing like a Speedo outfit. Chest exposed. Freaking. He needs an outfit. Sonic needs to wear pants. You know what I mean? Okay, so let's play the video. Fishing. Yeah, that was cool. Whoever's playing the game for these scenes is playing sick. Playing pretty sick. Yeah, the video fucked up again. But it was at the end anyway. Look at that. Breath of the Wild. How do you like that ending? I don't know, this game's so weird looking. And I put the demo to download, but it looks like the demo is not gonna download, even though I have 2 GB free. Or 1 GB free, I don't fucking know. Honestly. Sonic Frontiers download demo. Experience like you never seen before. Space, all that shit. 10 gigabytes. God fucking damn it. But I mean, it is a Sonic game. $79.99, by the way. Let's see what else Sega has. Sega on Nintendo. How do you like that? Persona 5. I don't know. I've always wanted to try Persona. But then, ever since I played DX2, I was just like, fuck. Fuck that shit. Shin Megami Tensei 5. Shin Megami. This might be the next game that I put money on, though. To be honest, it is still DX2. Same shit. Maybe. Atlas. Is this a guy? That's a guy, Atlas? Oh, man. Well, I guess that ruined everything. That ruined it all. I wanted to play it, but if I'm gonna play as a guy named Atlas, and he looks like a super Matemon. Blah blah blah. He is a guy. Fuck. Well, I'd rather just play the GB. No, it's a Nintendo DS. I think it's the DS version. Tokyo, blah 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 blah. Look at this Tekken looking ass motherfucker. These guys all think they're cool, eh? These Japanese people. Kamino, Dojin, Mandaiga, Go, Sono Aza, Kamina Sky, Asaka. I didn't say any of the words right, I get it, but. That looks dumb. Can you get like different outfits for this guy? Please? Show me a different outfit, please. I'm not playing the game looking like this fool. Show me a different outfit. Did you just kill that girl? Alright, well, I don't want to play it anymore. Fuck that. Safety difficulty. What is that? Like the fucking easiest difficulty in the book? Adds safety for beginners. Huh. Safety for beginners. Would you like to buy an experience pack? Yes, I would like to buy an experience pack to experience a different fucking game. Puyo Championships. Or just Champions. Puyo? The fuck is Puyo? Champions? Puyo. Sonic. Persona 4. These Valkyria games are pretty not bad. I should have bought it. Should put some money on these Valkyria games. They're sick. You run around and you shoot. They're from PS Vita, I think. Come on, show me the gameplay, fools. Didn't even show any gameplay on this shit. This doesn't count as gameplay. Fucking idiots. Better show some gameplay on the freaking video. Look at that dog. Fucking dog. The dog doesn't even look like it belongs there. Yo, show me the fucking gameplay, dumbasses. Oh my god. Complete edition. Same shit? Oh, here we go. Gameplay. Finally. What the fuck? Why did it take so fucking long? So yeah, you just run around. Fucking war. Just a bunch of war. It's like a war simulator, pretty much. I don't know. I really should have put some money on it. But I don't have money in my account for Nintendo Switch. Available funds, $7. $4.30. Oh. Damn. $1.34. 3 days? Alright, well, maybe I'll buy this later. How much gigabytes is it? 10? What did this have? This has all this shit? Complete edition. Bundle contents. Oh, look at all this shit, yo. A united front with Squad 7. Yo, the complete edition. This story features an encounter. Oh, it's a different story, don't lie. So you're basically buying a different game. What is this? $20? $17.99 tax. $8.10. Oh, fuck. $1.78 tax. So yeah, it's pretty much $20, eh? Fuck, I wanna buy this game so bad. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna buy this game. 70% off. Alright, well, this video's done. Sonic, right? Sonic was garbage. Fucking Sonic. Yeah. Well, Sega's got a whole lineup. So pick your poison, right? Persona 3 Portable. Yeah. Well, it's better if you just play it on an emulator. Alright, later.